Barry Tomlinson.
And I'm Steve Aoki.
Shall we talk about some tour stories, Steve?
I got plenty.
Have you got some for me? Let's hear it.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I was going to start off with some the messy cake stories, but I'd say the one that, like, to me is the most visual, and it was crazy for me watching, was I played this show, and it was like a warehouse, and the ceiling was about, I don't know, maybe like 5 meters up, so like 20 feet up.
Pretty tall.
And I see this kid in the back, and he's climbing this truss in the back, and he somehow Spider-Mans his way on the beam and travels from the back of the venue to the front, and I'm just DJing, watching him, like, hoping he doesn't die.
Mid-show. Yeah, okay.
And finally he, like, gets on top of me, and it's like, it angles down, so he's able to climb to this one section, and, like, security's just all watching, like, what the hell is he gonna do? And he was just like coming down, he's like, yo, give me the high five! And I'm like, he drove all the way just for a high five. So I gave him the high five, and security's trying to grab him, and he's like scrambling his way back up, and then he got tired, and then he fell into the crowd.
I mean, at that stage, you kind of want security to catch you. He's probably pretty tight again after all that time. Like, okay, now you can take me away, boys. That's pretty fun.
That was a good, weird one. What about you?
I mean, there is a lot, but probably my favorite thing to do on tour, I mean, we would only normally, I went through a long time, especially towards the last 3-4 years in the band, I only really stayed on the tour bus, so I wouldn't really do the hotel that often. Sometimes Liam would stay with us, actually, a lot of the time. And it gets like 1 a.m, you know, like we finish stage and we finish the whole atmosphere and we're kind of like coming down a little bit and we're like, okay, let's go and do something mischievous. So we would always go and hopefully try and find a golf caddy with some keys in, steal it, take chase from security, feel like, you know, gangsters driving golf caddy doesn't exist.
Oh my God.
And yeah, eventually they cottoned onto it and they started making little notes to each arena on the tour saying, watch out, these boys are going to steal your golf caddy. So we then bought our own little go-karts and a little moped, and yeah, we were razzing around. I think we upset a few people during that trip, but it was all harmless fun. In reality, it was all harmless
fun. That's such a good idea, though. Mm. You know? Tales from the tour.
Yeah.
Here it is.